Sup guys, we're at George's Lounge today. We're here to take on the Triple Gorgeous George Burger Challenge. I don't even know what all's on this thing, but we're gonna get in here and check this place out. And I will see you guys in a minute. All right, they brought these things out. They're huge, stack burger.
Stack!
Onions, kamikaze sauce, which is a mixture of all the sauces.
Yeah.
Some fried eggs. Basket of fries, one with a chocolate milkshake.
Vanilla is better.
We're gonna let these things cool down for a little bit and then we're gonna get into it.
Remember, fries, burger, milkshake, fastest time, 16 and a half minutes.
Alright, ready? In 3, 2, 1, go!
Good burger.
Still very hot.
Bacon on there too.
Six flat.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
It's a good sauteed mushroom.
Huh?
Is it a good sauteed mushroom?
Didn't tell you, I drowned them in everything else.
Gross.
Anyone ever dip their french fries in chocolate milkshake?
Just you, Andy Bull.
I used to do it in Frosties back when I was a kid.
Back in the day.
Yeah, he did.
See, he's getting the advantage again.
Huh? Bottom of the basket or not, there's not a 9-minute difference.
The fries are denser at the bottom of the basket.
Yeah, right.
So we both finished the burger challenge at George's Lounge. If you're ever in this area, come in and check it out. Delicious burger. Really like the sauteed mushrooms on that thing.
Gross.
Milkshakes are always good. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, don't forget to give me the thumbs up. Like, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Check his channel. See you on this one.